If you can hear me, follow the sound of my voice. Yes, come this way.
Thank you. Oh. Oh.
Well, no time like the present.
I know. I'll go and wake them now. Cooey! Wakey, wakey, rise and shine. Morning, my darling. It's time to get up. Today's a very important day. After all, it's not every morning you ask the king himself to give your big journey his personal blessing. This is what I've been raising you for all these years. Well then, shall we get going? Come on, follow me. Come on, dear. You know where the castle is. Straight on now. Off you go. And remember to mind your manners. I won't have the king thinking you've been dragged up.
Well met, child of Ortega. We could not locate any of Ortega's belongings. I see. To think something out there is capable of besting a man of his caliber.
My husband thought long and hard before setting off. I'm sure he was at peace when he passed.
Doubtless your mother has recounted the tale of your father's final moments many times. When he fell into the maw of that accursed volcano, the world lost a great man. However, we wholeheartedly approve of your wish to follow in his footsteps and set forth on the path of adventure. For it is what he would have wanted. And only the child of such a hero as he could hope to save our world. The foe we face is dire indeed, the Archfiend Baramos. Many of the peoples of this world do not yet even know his name. And yet, his grip on our realm grows ever tighter. He must be stopped. No matter the cost. You must free us from the Archfiend's ever-encroaching tyranny. But alone, you will only meet the same fate as your father. Go and consult with Mistress Patty in town, and use this to outfit the companions she has selected for you.
Allow me to proffer some guidance. You would be wise to seek out the Thief's Key, an implement that can open a myriad of the world's doors. Obtain it, and your travels will be that bit easier. But first, I suggest you heed His Majesty's advice and seek like-minded individuals at Patty's party planning place. Once you have done so, try making your way to Reeve, a quaint village to the northwest of our fair kingdom. You will now find Reeve marked on your map. Locating the rest of the realm's noteworthy areas, however, is a task I believe best left in your capable hands. You simply need note down anywhere you happen to visit. Be sure to see these places with your own eyes first, though. Otherwise, you'll likely forget to mark them on your map. And remember, your curiosity is an asset most valuable. Lend it an ear at all times, and you will surely benefit. However, remain wary, lest it lead you into trouble on occasion.
We expect great things of you.
Thank you. still can't believe this day's finally here. I remember when you popped out of your mother like it was yesterday, you know? Oh, and don't be thinking I'm ridiculously old or anything. I was just a kid back then. But it felt like I suddenly had a new sibling to look after. To think that was 16 whole years ago. At any rate, I'm sure you know by now, but Patty's Party Planning Place is your one-stop shop for all things adventuring. If you find yourself feeling lonely on the road, or simply want some muscle you can count on in a pinch, let me know. I'll find the perfect companions to suit your needs. But gosh, you really are all grown up now, aren't you? May take me a while to get used to. At any rate.
Thank you. Ah!